A former head of the IMF is facing a 4.5-year prison sentence for misusing company credit cards at a Spanish bank he chaired for 2 years before its state bailout in 2012. Rodrigo Rato had denied any wrongdoing. He claimed the expenses he accrued on the Bankia credit card were legitimate and not personal. However, he was convicted of unlawful appropriation. He was on trial with 64 other executives.